So these are the Bahama shutters with the decorative piece on the top. So the Bahama shutters on the bottom with the frame and everything, that measures 59.5 inches wide by 58 inches tall. They're really nice, they're painted white. The half moon on the top is 59.5 by 29 inches tall. So we have two sets of these. They're both identical. You have one here, and then you have the other one. Might be a little dark. You have the other one right here, and they're both in excellent condition.